Yellow flowers in the sunny blue, meadow like you sing a song. Peace in the air, love everywhere, to us such a place belongs. We look all around the world, easy go the days. I'm talking about a future of happiness, where man and animals play. There is a lonesome old buffalo roaming on the plains all alone. He does not have anybody, he doesn't even have a home. He stands quiet in the morning sun, his shaggy head is hanging low. Oh, but his dreams fly high as the sky, all right, and he'll join them by and by, he knows. Where do you think we are going? Where do you think this will lead? What are the things worth knowing that will satisfy our every need? Well, I stood upon the mountaintop, saw the river running to the sea. There was a long line of humanity trying to get a boat to set them free. And I saw a man with his family, his love for them was clean and true. He was searching in the trees for the river to take them on to the God he knew. And I read a book that told me some things that seemed to touch my soul. How old Abraham, he was a humble man, living in the days of old. He just pulled up stakes one day, left his old world behind. He did not know where he was going to, he did not know what he would find. Where do you think we are going? Where do you think this will lead? What are the things worth knowing that will satisfy our every need? Some old buffalo roaming on the plains all alone. He does not have anybody, he doesn't even have a home. But the yellow flowers in the sunny blue, the meadow lark he sing a song. Peace in the air, love everywhere, to us such a place belongs. Where do you think we are going? Where do you think this will lead? What are the things worth knowing that will satisfy our every need? Where do you think we are going to? Where do you think this will lead? What are the things worth knowing all about that will satisfy our every need?